fond vision, who art thou, who thus with icy glare and stern relentless brow appearest, who knows how? I am the spectre of the lakes, Roderick Murgatroyd, who comes to warn thee that thy fate thou canst not now avoid. Alas, poor ghost. The pity you express for nothing goes. We spectres are a jolly for the new, perhaps suppose.
We spectres are jolly.